Chetan Sakaria is a left-arm medium fast bowler who represents Saurashtra in domestic cricket and IPL. He is now in Rajasthan Royals. He is now only 23 years old. Chetan Sakariya was born in a small village named Vertex in 28th February 1998. In his family, his late father Kanjibhai Sakariya was a tempo driver. But when he playing Ranji Trophy, then his father leave the job. Some day ago on 9 May in this year, 2021 or 2021 you call, his father was died for COVID-19. Before 2 years ago of his father died, his elder brother also committed suicide. When Chetan was play for Mushtaq Ali Trophy, his younger brother R.K. Sakariya committed suicide. But no one told him about the incident. After 10 days later, when he reached home, then he got to know about the incident. He has a younger sister named Jigansa Sakariya. Now in his family, only 3 members are there. His sister, mothers and Chetan Sakariya. Now he is the most valuable player for Saurashtra cricket team. His list a debut in Vijay Hazare Trophy in 22nd February 2018. First class debut in Ranji Trophy 20th November 2018. And T20 debut in Syed Mushtaq Ali Trophy 21st February 2019. In 2021 IPL election, Sakariya was bought by Rajasthan Royal for 1.2 crore Indian rupees. Till now Sakariya played only 7 IPL matches and taking 7 wickets. In first class he match played 15 and taking 41 wickets. In list A 7 matches play and taking 10 wickets. And T20, 23 matches on 35 wickets. Thank you for watching. Stay with us.